to go. Razor's Edge still in the lead at 3.4.